Nature supports us through every season, offering plants attuned to our needs. Early spring invites us to cleanse, energize, and shake off winter's lingering sluggishness, foraging for wild gifts. It's a beautiful way to connect with the season. Nettle of the shaded forest and rich earth, Urtica dioica. You greet the spring with your mineral-rich purple-tinged leaves, though your touch brings a blistering flame. You hold potent medicine and magic within, gracing forgotten corners where humans once dwelt. Your presence evokes a sense of mystery. We honor your defenses, yet humbly seek your wisdom for both body and spirit. One ancient tale, the Six Swans, tells of a sorceress who transforms six princes into swans. Their sister breaks the spell by weaving shirts from stinging nettle fibers, a testament to the plant's power. Old French lore tells us, carry nettle and yarrow for luck and courage. An old English belief was that to gather nettles from sunless spots amplified their power. In Denmark, nettles growing indicated the dwelling places of elves, and the sting from nettles were a protection against dark magic. Harvest for medicine or drying, when the plant is larger but hasn't flowered yet. Wear heavy leather gloves, bundle the stems together and hang them to dry. Depending on your climate and humidity, drying should take about 3 weeks. Once dry, you can easily slip the leaves from the stem and store them in airtight glass jars out of direct sunlight. I love the smell during the first few days of drying nettle, reminiscent of earth, rain and wind. In my humble opinion, there's no smell more refreshing and revitalizing than this one. Wild nettle, the mighty nettle, Urtica species, has a unique beauty. While fresh nettle demands careful handling, its stings vanishes when cooked or dried. The young leaves and stalks offer a mild, spinach-like flavor, perfect for soups and stir-fries. Beyond its culinary uses, nettle is a powerhouse of minerals, perfect for strengthening the body and fueling the active months ahead. It's also known for easing allergies and inflammation, a true springtime ally. I love a daily cup of nettle tea during this season. A simple overnight nettle infusion maximizes the mineral extraction. Place 1/4 cup of dry leaves in a quartz jar filled with boiling water and let it steep overnight. This deep emerald elixir is a refreshing and restorative.